The Astros took on the Athletics at Minute Maid Park. Here you can see the Athletics were 21-33 going into this game, and the Astros were 38-17. Quick look at the top players for each team. Altuve with a 304 average and 5 homers with 14 stolen bases, and Sonny Gray with a 3.08 ERA. Keuchel would start off strong in the first couple of innings. Here is a little ground out to Altuve, but then he would run into some trouble here. It would be a surely caught out by Gomez, but then he botches it completely, and they would come around to score, so that would be one run. Astros would be down early in this one. Then they would be struggling at the plate as well. There you see Gattis going down, and the Oakland Athletics were up 2-0. Singleton strikes out, then Valbuena, and then let's move back on to Keuchel. Here was some great life. Here you see Evan Gattis tracking this ball down at the corner right by the 315 sign, and he ends up getting it, and then, oh my goodness gracious, that one is to the 15th row. That one is a goner. And meanwhile, the Astros just continued to struggle at the plate with a ton of strikeouts. And then it didn't get much better defensively. Keuchel would just keep on giving up runs. And with runners at first and second, a botched play by Correa. And Burns, I believe, would come around to score. So Sip would be put in with a 2.5 ERA and with a 171 average with right-handed batters facing him. Gomez would catch that ball, get them out of a huge pickle there, and Sip would continue to play well. This was one of the bright spots of the game as Castro caught that, and then bam, a swing and a miss right there. And the Astros would go into the bottom of the eighth, hoping to turn things around. Here you see Valbuena, a beautifully placed ball into the gap between right field and center field, and that would end up being a stand-up double for Valbuena. Then Castro would come up. A low pitch, but he makes contact. It would be right up the middle, and Valbuena, it would be a race. Could he beat out the throw? The answer is yes, just barely, and the Astros are on the board 1-0. But then Valbuena stops the rally in a double play. So, bottom of the ninth would roll around, and Carlos Gomez would be bunting. He would be the leadoff batter, and he would have been safe, but then it's an error there. So Gomez goes off to second and thinks about third. They end up throwing it back to second. Risky base running by Gomez, but he gets back to second. He would end up moving to third, and then Springer would get him to score. So the score would now be 6-2. Gattis with a chance to get the game, to get the Astros into further reach of winning the game, but it would be a strikeout. Sonny Gray would be the player of the game. He had 11 strikeouts. If you guys enjoyed, leave a like, comment, and subscription.